Koss Family Farms is our name. I'm Steve Koss. It's a family-owned operation. Our aquaponics system is Kountry Fresh, in which we have tilapia and lettuce products. I'm a city kid transitioned to a farm kid. I started out living in town. I moved in with my grandparents, who were farmers, and I picked it up from them. We put our first fish in June of 2019. We had our first aquaponics plants in January of 20, and our first sales were going out in March. Aquaponics is a unique system in which plants and animals survive and depend on each other. We use the fish and the plants in a symbiotic relationship. The plants clean the water, the fish supply the plant food.
So a common misconception about aquaponics is that the fish are actually living in the same area as the lettuce is growing.
With our tilapia, we bring them in as fingerlings. They weigh 1 to 2 grams. They spend 3 months in a nursery isolated from the main system. So we move them into the big tanks and they're there from 4 to 7 months. So somewhere around 9 months of age, we should be harvested.
The process of planting all the way through harvest and the actual sale lasts about 40 days, depending on our varieties. The seed is planted and spends 10 days in the seedling trays, and then another 10 days in our NFT system, and then the remaining days out in our raft system that's behind me.
Water quality is a big issue for us. We do a lot of testing for nitrogen. I test every day on the pH and make adjustments there. We have a private company that does all our testing for our water, and they supply us with anything we need to balance the system out to be ideal for the plants. The fish, the water is always ideal because the plants clean it, but sometimes we have to have a little potassium or some iron or something to keep the plants at optimum growth. In a normal year, we would be looking to produce 100,000 heads of lettuce and 5,000 to 6,000 pounds of fish.
The lettuce tastes fresh and crisp, and it doesn't lose its freshness. There's no in-between middleman right now in our system. It stays for a really long time in your refrigerator because there isn't that extra time on the semis. I like our fish because it is fresh, raised right here on the farm, and we harvest and fillet here in our own commercial kitchen. So we know what the process is, and we know that it's fresh and a good quality for our customers.
Sustainable farming is important because if we don't take care of what's around us, it won't be there for the future generations. And that's what it's all about, is passing it on.